But if Owen's somewhere else...
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us.
Where is he?
Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
I can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best. What are you doing?
Did you know someone's squatting here? Hey!
That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place?
Oh.
How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
Okay, perdón. No hablo inglés.
Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset.
What is that smell? shit!
Starting huge. Shit. Let's get rid of this one already.
You right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
It.
Carter's Gate. Truce is dead, but they just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. I'm losing my sunlight.
All this extra space ain't shit in it. About time.
Through the dark.
Foster, put eyes everywhere. Root her out.
Good. The sharpshooter was up there, so there's gotta be a way through that building. Thank you.
ropes there.
Just need to get down to the street. I can do this. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a SCAR camp.
Last one. Okay, so this one at 50, we're looking at a lot, actually. Oh crap. So from here on out, all my stuff right
goes for it. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Oh.
Bitch. Did you even know what you were starting?
Elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is leading the group into the woods at sundown.
Oh, there's runaways.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates. May they serve as an example.
Dude, I did not see her.
Ah!
Jesus, dude. Bro, I forgot this one. I always. For a burst weapon, I kind of just basically shoot it and then I proceed to the next part. I want to be honest. My burst isn't that accurate, so to me personally, I just shoot. And then use it as a way of, let me get that instead, actually. Use it as a way to basically start striking them. An alternative way. Tyson, that shit. You wildin', Abby.
Get the fuck off me!
Oh, damn. That's tough.
Hey. Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? In just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
We're not dating no more here.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Oh.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay, You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ab. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Don't miss. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Oh, my God. You are arrogant. And I love it. Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
That for shattering is crazy.
Is it that boat captain's body?
Because he still loves Abby, but he loves
Mel. I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and, it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board.
Crazy.
Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
What?
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Where is it? That foreshadowing is crazy now. She would have got a stalking. She would have someone fall in love with her if she didn't focus on Joe. That's crazy.
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
She was like a teenager, dude. What the hell?
Are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs. Keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing? It's just up here! Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. All right.
Yes.
Hmm.
How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's the pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Nada.
Almost to the coast. Just a little farther.
Stay behind me.
Now what? Quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two out here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Huh. The same way she's treating her, he's treating Leave. The same way Joel treated Ellie.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm. I trusted scars. Fucking scars. Breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. One would open. Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it.
Strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
Oh my God.
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That foreshadowing is crazy right there too, man. One more. We might actually be able to do it with this playthrough alone, because we still got day two. I don't know about this. Might have to put a playthrough finish that.
Thank you.
I'm out of this parlor. Jesus, man. Bruh. I really didn't get that.
Okay. Should be a straight shot from here.
asleep. Fuck.
Hold him.
This whole pole is just filled with thunder. All right, guys, this part of the video, basically I corrupted my own video. I can't get it back, so we're not really missing much. We basically go past the door that you see in front. From there, we go to the aquarium, and then we find Owen, and then we find him in the boat, and I'm pretty sure everybody knows the boat scene. So yeah.
Fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
You gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and hit this one on the head hard. And he goes down. And his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just ready. A lot of scars, and this fucking guy. I couldn't do it. course Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
About the kid. Man, what happened to Owen, dude? Damn.